What's up, guys? My name is Sean Hayes, and welcome to Lego Batman to DC Universe. And last time we fought the Joker, round two of fighting Joker. And so now, let's see where we're going after Joker went to jail and Superman came late to help us fight the Joker. And hold on. Okay. Just had to turn the volume up. So you guys can hear it. Okay. 2 to back up, and I think I just ran over Robin. Whoops. Sorry. That was not fun. That was not by accident. Oh, or you can hold circle to back up. Okay. And I'm trying my best to drive. Don't. You know what? I'm just gonna go to. Well, I just went to put it up as high as I can to where you guys could hear it.
Batman safely recovered all the stolen property, including Bruce Wayne's Man of the Year Award. The only thing left for Joker? A swift return to Arkham Asylum, along with the title Goon of the Year. No.
This is Clark Kent on assignment in Gotham City or Daily Planet Online. Hey! I was watching that. Too much television is bad for you, pumpkin.
How does he sneak all that stuff in?
Clark Kent! Really despise that guy. Coming all the way to Gotham City to insult me. Me, a hometown boy who made good.
You're right. You don't deserve that.
That's right! I don't! Wait. Who said that?
How would you like to be out of Arkham right now and given a chance to take revenge on Batman and the rest of this ungrateful city?
I'd have to be crazy to say no to that offer. Unless you're just one of the voices in my head, in which case, I'm crazy anyway. Oh, hey Lex. You come to get your watch back? Or did a bus from Metropolis get lost and break down?
First, I don't take the bus. And second, yes, give me my watch.
So, what you got there?
This, my friend, is the Deconstructor. It emits a unique energy, one that is absorbed so quickly by any shiny black object that it causes it to pull itself apart.
Nifty! What's it got to do with me?
I need help replacing its power source. It doesn't run on AA batteries.
Kryptonite.
You help me, you can use the Deconstructor to your heart's content. Know anybody who has lots of shiny, black, unbreakable toys?
I don't know who you're referring to.
Come on, Batman! Oh, you were...
Joking! I'm the Joker. Why are you going to all this trouble for me, Lex, baby?
Well, I might need some of that Joker gas you're so good at making.
Oh, yeah! I guess that could come in handy for someone running for president.
Prisoner escape! Repeat! Prisoner escape!
We should be going.
Can I just have one try?
Someone's going to have to fix this.
But the good news is I'm out of prison.
Oh, Two-Face always talking to himself. Basically.
Hey, what's going on?
It's a riddle!
Oh, come on! That's my thing.
I guess Bruce Wayne and Dick Grayson. That's which Robin this is, Dick Grayson. The emergency.
Your remote scanning upgrade is now implemented as requested, sir. The location of this new emergency is marked on your map, sir.
Me right here?
Perhaps.
That sounded like it hurt. It already been 9 minutes, really. Cutscenes, well, you know, the first ones are too long. Ooh. Ooh, that was a close one. Going to Omar. I'm not so good at driving on this game. Ooh, I almost crashed into that tree. Ooh, that was cool. I thought I was going to crash. It would have been accurate. I like when I jumped out. Don't you guys think that was pretty cool when I jumped out of the car and it stopped? It was close to going in the water though. Oh, I thought I had to get out the car. Guess not.
Reports are coming in.
I really don't like this level.
Is this evidence of yet another mass breakout from the facility, or one of the warden's infamous parties in full swing?
Hey,
either
infamous.
Way, the sounds of breaking
infamous second son.
Sure to follow as we go live to Gotham's favorite waterlogged penitentiary.
This is a jailbreak. Why aren't those guys out of the prison? You should head them off in the maze. Because it's not just one person. It's multiple. Oh, I hate mazes. I hate this level. I don't know why, I just really do hate this level. You have to destroy these. And then build this. Get that blue stud. Robin gets run over by a motorcycle. And let's see what suit we get. The acrobatic suit. Why would that be there though? Who knows? Why would that be there in a prison? That doesn't make any sense at all. But who cares and who knows? So do I have to do this for Batman? Up. Surprise! And apparently there's a suit in the hat too. Oh, Batman, why do you put these suits everywhere? That's how you get that. I'm gonna blow up that. Oh, I guess we don't have to. I thought you had to blow that up. It's not. Oh, wait, yeah. Now all we do is wait. Oh. Bad kitty. Well, I'll be back with water to spray you with. Two-faced truck. But before I spray you with the water, I have to deal with tears. Whoo, I jumped over it. I thought I was going to get ran over. Oh, I thought they were coming this way. I was about to say. Now it's your turn, Robin, to be a hamster I will, and if you guys are wondering, I will be playing Lego Batman 3 Beyond Gotham. Because I like how, like, you could, hold up. You're right, sorry about that. Just had to do something. Now, let's continue. How do you like film apples? Oh no, oh! You had to wake under drifting when Bane's mole machine. Why would Bane need a mole machine? I mean, like, what's underground that he could possibly use? Oh no, they're coming back. Me. Oh, what? I jumped over them. Well, guess should've jumped at all. Power suit. Ah. Okay. How did I get run over there? Oh wait. Now I need the bat. They should be getting wet. But I guess they're like whatever. Where is Robin? Here. They're coming. What? I can't go through the water. Are you kidding? Now stay right there, Batman. Thank you. And now, time. Now you guys need to chill out. Oh god. I guess there's a new Mr. Freeze in town. Oh. Guess on the next episode, we'll see what happens. First, let's see what did we get. E7%, so close. We got two new suits, the ice suit and the bat suit, and got one of those. So we just got a wheel and let's see how many gold blocks. One. Well, on the next video, we'll see where we end up next. See you next time, guys. Goodbye.